Mothman, 5 creepy lore facts about the legendary cryptid. The Mothman is one of the more famous monsters out there. While it doesn't quite reach the lofty heights as other cryptids like Sasquatch or the Loch Ness Monster, this West Virginia cryptid is still quite popular, despite being first sighted all the way back in the 60s. In this video, we'll go over 5 creepy facts about the Mothman from West Virginia. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and be sure to watch to the end for some bonus content. Let's get started. Appearance. Mothman walks on 2 legs and has a human shape. While he is called the Mothman, he doesn't look that much like a moth. He typically has a dark coloration, sometimes depicted as black, gray, or brown. The most defining features of the Mothman are his huge wings and his glowing red eyes. Because of this glow, his facial features have never really been described well. Some witnesses claim that while they don't remember the details of Mothman's face, it was terrifying to look at. Mothman can also walk by folding up his wings and waddling like a penguin. The Mothman's primary ability is flight, of course, and he's capable of flying at great speeds straight up into the sky. However, he can also strike fear into those who look at him. This extreme fear can last for months or even years after a Mothman sighting. Origin. The first sightings of the Mothman were in 1966. As the sightings grew in popularity and frequency, a name had to be given. One of the most popular TV shows at the time was Batman, which had a cast of strange and wacky villains. It's likely that newspapers named this cryptid Mothman after the Batman rival called Killer Moth. However, this name was only the beginning. In December 1967, just over a year after the first Mothman sightings showed up, the Silver Bridge connecting Ohio and West Virginia collapsed. This accident killed 46 people, and some claimed Mothman was behind the bridge collapse. Since this was the second piece of news around Point Pleasant in recent memory, it didn't take long for people to connect the Mothman to the bridge collapse. While the bridge likely just failed because it was designed for older, lighter cars, and heavy traffic and heavy cars caused the outdated bridge to fail. The bridge was not built with caution in mind, either. Fortunately, the bridge was rebuilt in 1969 with a more modern design and more redundancies in place. Mothman has not been seen at this new bridge. Sightings. In November of 1966, gravediggers saw what they described as a brown human being flying over their heads from tree to tree. 3 days later, 4 witnesses in Point Pleasant told police they saw a gigantic gray creature with eyes that glowed red in their car headlights. They further described this creature as a large, flying man with 10-foot wings. According to them, the creature followed them for a while all the way to a World War II munitions plant. After this first initial report, a few other reports started to appear. 2 firemen claimed they saw a large bird with red eyes. A contractor said he was out in a field when he saw a large creature. After shining his flashlight at it, he noticed its glowing red eyes. There have been well over 100 documented reports of Mothman, but not all reports mention sightings of the Mothman. According to the reports, one of Mothman's favorite things to do is chase after cars until he is close enough to hit the roofs of them, scaring the drivers and passengers inside. One of the key pieces of information that gives at least a little credence to these sightings is that there are often multiple witnesses involved. While this fact alone doesn't confirm the existence of Mothman, it should be taken into consideration. Point Pleasant has embraced the legend of the Mothman, even erecting a statue in his honor. While sightings of the Mothman have declined in recent years, there are still reported sightings every once in a while, the most recent of which was in 2015. Hoaxes. While there are numerous sightings of the Mothman, wildlife biologists have tried to explain the many sightings. One of the most common explanations for Mothman is that he is not a humanoid with wings, but rather a simple sandbill crane. Sandbill cranes can grow up to 6 feet tall, have red coloring around their eyes, and can have a wingspan of up to 10 feet in width. All of these traits can apply to Mothman. This compounded with the fact that many of the descriptions of the Mothman by witnesses describe him as bird-like means it could be likely. Sandbill cranes are also not native to the area, which means that the locals would be unfamiliar with this type of bird. there's a chance that a sandbill crane fell out of its migration path and ended up in West Virginia. Considering many of the Mothman sightings were close to an abandoned World War II munitions plant, there's a good chance that if a sandbill crane took up residence there, some of the toxic materials produced in the plant would leach out to the surrounding area and cause deformities in the crane. This could lead to some of its exaggerated features. There's another theory, though, that could be much simpler. The Mothman is just one very talented prankster hiding out near the munitions plant, and all of the sightings are his work. Mothman Festival. Since 2002, there's been an annual Mothman Festival in Point Pleasant. The purpose of the festival was to drum up tourism for Point Pleasant and to support some local businesses. It seemed to work out quite well, as the estimated attendance per year is over 10,000 people. In 2005, the Mothman Museum and Research Center opened to the public. While there was no Mothman Festival last year due to COVID-19 restraints, the 2021 Mothman Festival is on for this year. The festival brings a lot of business to Point Pleasant, and Mothman has turned into something of a local hero, with many people dressing up as Mothman and selling Mothman-related merchandise. If you're interested in attending, it will take place in Point Pleasant on the weekend of September 18th and 19th. What do you think? After hearing about the Mothman, would you go to his place of origin to check it out, or keep your distance from this legendary cryptid? Let us know in the comments. Thanks for watching the video so far. We hope you've enjoyed these fun facts about Mothman and the legacy around him. And we've got one more coming up just for you. Leave a like if you like the video and subscribe for more content coming up soon. Pop culture. The thing that broke Mothman out of the status of local legend and rocketed it all the way to national legend was the book The Mothman Prophecies by John Keel in 1975. Almost three decades later, a feature film by the same name was produced, grossing $55 million at the box office. While it received mixed reviews from critics, it was just another piece of lore that added to Mothman's fame. There is also a 2010 sci-fi original film titled Mothman, as well as a documentary titled Eyes of the Mothman about the sightings. And while there's already one statue of Mothman in Point Pleasant, there may be more to come. In the wake of the Black Lives Matter protests in summer of 2020, a petition got over 4,000 signatures to have Mothman replace statues of prominent Confederate figures. We've attached a link to the petition in the description below. What do you think? Should we replace statues of racists with Mothman? Let us know in the comments down below. Thanks for watching our video. Looking for more? Check out this playlist. Be sure to subscribe and turn on notifications so that you don't miss more videos by us. We've got two more spooky videos like this one coming up soon. There's quite a lot of information about the Mothman out there. What was your favorite part of Mothman's legacy? Let us know in the comments below. Anyway, we'll see you in the next video. Take care.